Alright, welcome back to Resident Evil 2. I did go back, and I killed Birkin with a little bit less bullets. I saved a bunch more shotgun shells, so we're gonna continue here.
Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Thank you.
believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me!
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out... Shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this! Just get me the fuck out of here!
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So I can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Jail power panel. The power panel is out. Can the person in charge of it please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel is old as hell, we're gonna need those custom power panel parts. No one makes anymore. There should be a few in the generator room. I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. The guy that's here to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another. So someone swipe, I mean, ask him nicely for it, please. Switch. Autopsy record number 53477. Name of deceased, Justin Hansen, male, Caucasian, 39 years old. Observations: found dead in jail cell, bedded by staff. Hands are still clenched tight due to rigor mortis, which should be coming to an end. It's highly likely that he died just after lights out. Deceased was a known kleptomaniac, incarcerated multiple times. Incredibly, he would steal even while in jail. Though that was consistent with his clinical diagnosis. Okay. See if I don't have any gunpowder to use. Need more. Where do I go? Thank you. exactly sure where I'm supposed to be going. Something's different. The power's on. Can I go through here?
Son of a bitch.
A message from Mr. Raccoon. Howdy, boys and girls. It's your pal, the Raccoon City Zoo. Pal from this Raccoon City Zoo. It's always great to see you. Today, I want to talk about something really important to me. You know my popular Mr. Raccoon toys? Well, I heard some bad kids have been using them for target practice, but that makes me really sad. Good little kids wouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super, super dangerous, so just don't do it. Anyway, see you at the zoo. Mr. Raccoon out. Equipment disposal notice. Item to be disposed. Key to patrol car 7439. Details. Bent key, no longer usable, but can still open the car's doors and trunk with its keyless entry buttons. Okay. Can I get in there? Hey, one of these is open. Diamond key. Let's go check it out. Really expecting to find a few more bullets. Oh. Take it, I'm supposed to shoot those, but not on hardcore mode. back in the precinct. Let's go see if we can't open that car. But it's that car. Pretty sure I know where we're going. Okay. I'm gonna end this one here, and I'll see you guys in the next one.